Are you looking for a geography lesson to explain the position and significance of time zones to children? Well, look no further. James has created a fantastic video lesson explaining just this. James has even brought along his Australian relative to help in this lesson.
The 13th, and it's still 11 o'clock. It's the middle of the night.
Crikey, mate. I do apologise. I forgot all about the different time zones.
Children will take part in a light source day and night activity to aid their understanding on how the Earth spins and positions itself.
Where the axis is on the Earth, remember the Earth is tilted on its axis. And finally, rotate the Earth anti-clockwise to model the day and night so you can see.
They will discover the different time zones from across the world and learn handy ways to work out time zones.
All the time zones are measured from a starting point at England's Greenwich Observatory. So you can see some of the major cities around the world and what time zone they're in.
And finally, children will learn a bit about time travel. Well, not literally. James explains it better.
And the United States of America are so big that they have several different time zones.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teaches before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online video lessons. Now you can browse our growing collection. I'm sure you will love this geography lesson on position and the significance of time zones. So, head on over to Twinkl Teaches where you can have a look for yourself. Until next time, bye for now.